Okay, so this is Captain Sam G, and very tired boy today. So if I make tons of mistakes, obviously it's being blamed on that and not just my ineptitude. Hey Reggie, looking busy.
Thank God you're here, Reg. I need your help.
Wait, slow down. Did you say you lost all of your powers?
Yes, I lost all my powers. I lost smoke, I lost neon, I never even got
Justin,
video.
This is great! This is great news, man!
What the hell is this great news? I've got 1,000 dupes after me, and I've got nothing to go on.
Remember, we said we were gonna find a cure for you, and this is it. I mean, all that bioterrorist stuff, it's gone. Delson, we can go home now.
Tribe?
Listen, you have given it your best, all right? The tribe knows that, I know that, but it is a miracle you are even still alive. I mean, please, can't we just quit while you're ahead for once?
Tell me the truth. If you were me, would you just quit and go home?
Absolutely. If I were you.
No.
No. Nice. I don't care if I have to throw rocks. I am gonna get Augustine. But since I'd rather avoid the whole David and Goliath throwing rocks scenario, I really need your help.
Yeah, well, it sounds like you've already made up your mind, so why do you need me?
Well, if I'm gonna have any chance of getting any powers back, it's gonna be through one of these core relays.
Of course.
But, damn it, Reg, I can't crack one of these things without any powers, all right? So I don't actually need you, I need your gun.
No. No, 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 no. You are not getting my gun, and that is fine.
Oh? Come on, Reggie. I know what you're thinking, go on. Yeah.
Jeez.
But maybe I will let you have a couple of my bullets.
Thanks, Reggie. I'm liking you more and more.
Thanks, man.
Alright, let's get our powers back. Or at least something for video games. Ability to create 3D waifus. Come on.
So, I know I'm gonna regret asking, but what's new?
You might want to stand back.
I want to turn invisible.
Ah, good thing I stood back.
Well, maybe the next one will have, like, projectiles or, you know, some kind of bashing. I'll call and let you know.
Oh, no, I'm coming with you.
No, 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 you're not. I got this.
Listen, unless you're planning to open the next core relay with invisibility, you still need me. Besides, you don't know where it is.
And I'm guessing you do. So, I reckon the, shimmering effect.
Stuck with only one power, invisibility isn't so bad.
No kidding, right? I've been planning what I would do if I could turn invisible since I hit puberty.
And this conversation is now over.
Yeah, the shimmering effect around Delson, that's just to show me where he still is. I reckon I'm probably invisible according to everyone else, though. And I get to leave an imprint behind, so I guess the DUP will be shooting at that rather
hey, Reg,
than me.
Why don't you go ahead and cop it open?
Oh, nice wordplay. And yeah, it's not just about me and getting rid of my powers, making me not a target. We also need to help out the tribe, remember? They've still got a bunch of rock shards growing in them. Okay, come on. Invincibility! Okay, maybe not. But I've got my melee attack back, I think.
Woohoo! Jackpot!
Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
Okay, you just keep shooting at that. I'll sneak up behind you. This doesn't last very long, but.
I thought this couldn't get more awesome!
Oh. God. Oh, okay. That circle thing that pops up on the ground.
How cool is this?
If a bad guy, yeah, if a guy is too close to me when I do that, it just breaks my invincibility instantly. And it looks like as soon as I do a submission like that, it also breaks immediately. Oh man, takes up quite a bit of power as well. Luckily I've got... Oh, you've just straight up given up. Well, thank you.
Reggie, you alright?
Yeah, fine. Let's just get to the next core relay.
Sorry, it's getting too dangerous for you to keep tagging along, little buddy.
Oh. Leave Reggie behind for his own safety. Aw. I was quite liking this. Can I override the game if I stick around him long enough? Well, nope, just gonna have to leave him. Are you following behind me? Yeah, you're following. Sorry, Reggie. Luckily, I'm the tiniest bit faster than you. Unfortunately, I don't know where I can power up. And at the moment, I'm completely out of energy, so I can't go invisible and leave him behind that way. Oh, can I drain Neon now, or is it still the same as... Nope, still the same. Just makes Delson freak out for a moment. God damn it, I need to drain. I think that's blue just here.
Okie dokie. Next core relay is where?
Hey, remember me? The guy who knows where the next core relay is?
Yeah, gonna have to put you on hold. Eugene, it's Delson. Listen, you're flying friends. They've probably done some aerial recon around here, right?
Yeah.
Good, but I need you to help me find something. You know those glowing boxes the dupes put up around town?
Sure, hold on. Hey, there's one not far from you.
Thanks. Oh, hey, I've seen a couple of those suspected bioterrorists still getting harassed on the streets. What do you say? I got this new sword, we can help them out.
How cool is that sword, right?
I know, right? So, you interested?
No, that's okay. I've got level 11 angels waiting for me in the Valley of Death.
Oh, then by all means, you must go to them.
Come on, man. If you've got superpowers in real life... Yeah, of course I'll rescue you. I'm guessing you don't even have any powers. You may want to back up away from this thing. I'm going to make it explode. But if you want to stand right next to it... Alright, fine. Is that guy fine, or... Nah, you're dead now. What did I tell ya? Okay, more and more powers. Okay, invincibility, come on. Or just straight up flight, that will do me just fine. Oh, you know.
Well, darn.
Circle, okay. Okay, doesn't last forever. Alright, pretty nice. Yeah, once again, quite a bit of a Saints Row feeling now. Gat out of hell, that is. Okay, where are you? Where's the other guy? There was another red beam being aimed at me. Alright, let's dash into the satellite dish. And... Okay, extra height, I think. Nice. And here you are. Oh, goddammit. Well, I can get back up easy enough. Man. Each new upgrade I get...
Eugene, I know you'd rather be alone with your demons, but I just got ambushed by dupe snipers. You're gonna have to pitch in here, bud.
That's okay. I'm good. But I'll send some angels.
Come on, man. You've got superpowers. I can understand.
Let's see what's next.
Okay, I can only activate that thing once in the air. And then I'll just have to drop all the way back to the ground. Yeah, I can understand wanting to escape real life through games. I mean, I do it all the damn time. But... If you've got superpowers, come on, man. Don't just let your angels do the work.
I meant to ask about the girl, the one on the bus. Is she okay?
Oh, Fetch? Yeah, she's great. Ow. Okay, no, listen, man. She is way out of your league, okay? I mean, you gotta learn to crawl before you can hop aboard the rocket sled.
Oh. Did that guy, the one who caused the crash, did he get away?
Hank? Hank Augustine killed him. Oh, nice to have a few wingmen this time around.
Man, I think I've just become...
Spear, stab, and run. Not exactly a great anti-aircraft strategy.
I'm pretty sure I've just become super reliant on flight now. I'm just bypassing tons of enemies. What's the point in engaging them? Just fly away super fast. And yeah, each new upgrade I get, I seem to be, you know, each new power set I get, my mobility seems to increase. So, I guess once I get Augustine's or whatever other conduit I come across, once I get their powers, I'll just be able to fly across the map and never have to stop. Okay, what's this?
Where are you going? This is the fun part!
Bloodthirsty blades.
Sweet.
Ooh, that's pretty cool.
Fireworks, man!
Do I have to aim, or... Oh! Okay, those are, Oh, and I don't have any other attack just yet. Oh, won't leave me alone. Just a moment. I need to get me some power. Okay, so these are missiles. I unfortunately can't just use them over and over and over again. I've only got a set amount.
Hey, Eugene, not to sound ungrateful, but you think maybe next time you could send less cowardly demons?
I thought you just wanted them to warn you.
Dude, you can't just half-ass this. We conduits have got to take care of our own.
Okay, next time, I promise. I found another one.
Good, it's not too far from here, thanks.
Okay, but before I get to it, I should probably try finding some more satellites I can drain energy off of. Because at the moment, I've got melee and... That's it. Melee invisibility. But now I've got some more missiles. I've got no base normal attack just yet. That I can just fire relentlessly.
There's a bunch of dupes headed for the same place you are. But don't worry, you'll have some help when you get there.
Hey, nice to hear you got your boys to sack up this time. You tell them to bring whatever they got, because I'm going to need help here.
Alright, come on. Base normal attack that I can just use non-stop until my energy bar becomes empty. There we go. Ooh, rapid fire. Well, that suits me just fine. Can I just hold the trigger, or...? Yes! Ooh, sorry, civilian! Okay, let's see if I can fire whilst Nope! Can't fire whilst being invisible. Breaks it immediately. Okay, let me sneak up behind one of you. Yeah, I can just hold this and just launch... Oh, not... I don't think I can just launch relentlessly. It does... stop after a little while. Okay, launch into the air. Let's find whoever was shooting me from up above. Although I think the angels and demons might have just dealt with them. Okay.
Yeah! Go, Team Freak!
Okay. Sure. Yahoo and all, but I've got bad news. I've located another core relay.
How is that bad news?
There's a bunch of UP in that area. But maybe you've already got enough powers. But why take the risk when we don't even know what you'll get?
Hey, don't Eugene out on me, okay? We set our minds to it, there's nothing a couple of young stud conduits and a buttload of angels and demons can't accomplish.
I don't know about stud.
I'll call you when I get there.
Okay, I'll... dash into this, and there we go, get rid of the message. And you know what? Let's see if I can upgrade some abilities right now. Yes. Get my... Oh yes, tons of energy on my bar. And double the drain speed. And bloodthirsty blades, capacity to 3, and 4, and let's not do 5 just yet. uses less energy, uses tons less energy. Yep, that's good. Summon a denizen of Heaven's Hellfire as a distraction. Well, okay. Increase the duration of invisibility. Yes, that'll be very handy. And subdue an enemy without instantly becoming visible again. Okay. And more mobility. Why the hell not? Alright, there we go. That should help me out a hell of a lot. So by the time I get to the next marker, I should have tons of energy on my side. And I won't have to run around escaping the bad guys quite so much. Oh, and actually, hopefully, I didn't check. I was just really quickly going through the upgrades. Hopefully, okay, just like...
I'm gonna sneak around to the side. Okay, come on, Eugene. You can do better than this, you conduit stud, you. Alright, let's win one for the gamer!
Hopefully... Uh-oh. Yeah, and I think those swords actually track enemies, which will be very handy in the future as I run around, not really aiming.
Oh, yeah, I think it, and I create it.
Oh boy. Yeah, hopefully, just like with Neon and the Speed Force running, there will be an upgrade that I can buy so I can just fly non-stop. Hopefully. Oh, finishing move.
Delson, look, I hope whatever you got was worth it, because you're gonna need it.
Oh, don't you worry, I think it was very much worth it. So, Hellfire Swarm it is. Summoning in a bunch of video game characters. To do my work for me.
Oh man, Eugene, you've been holding out on me.
Just something to think about. Heaven, hell, Delson and Eugene.
No. You want the billing? You gotta get out here and get your hands dirty.
I don't know. I'm not very good with people.
Shut up. You're great with people. Didn't you hear the guy you just saved shouting, Eugene is the best?
How did he know my name?
Hell if I know, man. Maybe you ask the next one in person.
Well, I mean, I guess it wouldn't hurt to help out a few more people.
Attaboy. You just let me know when you're ready. Reg, I'm sorry to keep you waiting, man.
First of all, I'm glad to hear you're still alive. And second of all...
But wait till you see what I can do, man. I've got swords and I've got missiles and demons swooping down from the sky.
Yeah, sounds dangerous and stupid. And I guess maybe a little bit cool.
Thank you. I can just hardly wait to use this on Augustine.
Are these guys just going to be chilling out here forever? You going to follow me or... Nah, I reckon they're just hanging out forever.
You think you can help me out with something? I've been monitoring their signals, and I think the Akuras are up to something big.
Yeah, sure, man, I'm on board.
Great. Meet me at my Dominion, and we'll work out a plan.
You know, until I leave the area, of course. Then they'll disappear. Okay, so let's head over to Eugene, and once again, you can see on the map another red marker. So... Yeah, I'll be playing this game multiple times, going through all the good and evil options and missions. Flight of Angels, and I'm guessing, yep, this one's locked out because I chose to redeem Eugene. So, Flight of Angels it is then.
Eugene, open up, it's me!
Hey, Delson!
What'd you move the clubhouse?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's rock and roll, man.
Well, no, you're gonna rock and roll. I'm gonna stick to the shadows.
What?
You know, stealth.
Well, right. That's
stealth.
Good first step.
All right, stealth, what's the plan?
You know all those suspected bioterrorists we freed from the DUP?
Well, I actually remember it being a rescue party of one, but go on.
It turns out the Akuran gang's been rounding them up and holding them at a construction site near here. They're planning to sell them back to the DUP.
Great. Why don't we go get them?
Well, don't worry. I'm sending my friends to meet you there.
And by friends, I hope you mean an army of archangels and not Melvin and Lenny from your D&D group?
I don't have a D&D group.